Hello again. I think something important or something that's sending me a message is occurring. I've met yet another true-to-heart individual. So this one is for Anthony. So that makes someone in Albuquerque, New Mexico, El Paso, Texas, and San Antonio, Texas. Maybe I can triangulate and use these three as a reference point. Because true to heart people, it doesn't mean they're right or wrong, but it means they are true to their hearts. You do not find a lot of them out in the wilderness. And you can tell how far of left, center, or right that you may be. Because no matter where you journey in your forest, no matter how dark, if you can see where they are, you will know where you are. So if you think they're too nice and you stay just to the right, no matter what's going on in your life, if you look to them, are you still to their right or are you on their left? Think of them as anchors, as points of known location. Those of you map readers in the group know what that means. But yes, I'd say Anthony is true to heart. He has an ideal, he has a theology, and it is set. And if you're to the left of him, and that's where you want to be, then anytime you doubt yourself, your strength, look to him. See if you're in the same spot. If you're trying to grow as a person, you look to Mike, you look to Dolores, and now you look to Anthony. And if you line them up, you will have your location in a spiritual world down to a T. Now in my travels, I wonder, how many more true-to-heart people will I find fascinating? I present to you something I wrote as I thought on it. Whatever happened to the ride or dies, or don't quote me. I was coming up on a time of great turmoil. I was entering the trial of one of my greatest tests.
No man unto himself an island.
I knew I would need help. But as is said, in my greatest hour of need, help was in short supply and weakly blooded.
The need is great, but the soul is weak.
There was a time when there was a clan, but that time passed. Then there was the time of the village that also passed. And so passed family, cities, governments, and churches. But the masses cried out, "We have the internet!"
The thing about social media is that it isn't.
There came to this time of my need the last of them. Surely come hell or high water, he'd be there with fire extinguisher and wrath. Brother in arms, he looked to me like the gray wizard of Middle Earth and said,
"Look to my coming at first light on the fifth day. At dawn, look to the east."
For the first 2 days, I fought my trial and held nothing back.
For the righteous fear not defeat.
On the third day, I held strong, for my cause and my brother were just. knowing that all the while, when my right arm dropped, my brother would be there to complete the motion.
No weapon formed against me can prosper.
On the fourth day, my honor lit the way in the dark times. There was a calm in following the way, and the way was my strength.
Death is as light as a feather, but duty is as heavy as a mountain.
On the fifth day, glory be to the heavens, salvation cometh. On dawn comes my deliverance. Upon first light, I stand not alone against my turmoil. My band of brothers, my ride or die, will take this field.
You who have called forth the thunder will now reap the whirlwind.
Looking to the east, I eye a dove. It appeared with message. Upon this sight, even my demons took pause for the meaning of it all. All manner of beast and man on the field were in hush. I read the message.
Dude, I'm sorry. But what had happened was,
I fight my battles alone. It's not a choice. It's not a wish. It's not from pride.
Whatever happened to ride or die?
Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
I was coming up on a time of great turmoil. I was entering the trial of one of my greatest tests.
The old man untrue himself, and I learned.
I knew I would need help, but as is said, in my great hour of need, help was in short supply and weakly blooded. The need is great, but the soul is weak. There was a time when there was a clan, let that time pass. Then there was the time of the village that also passed. And so passed families, cities, governments, and churches. But the masses cry out, we have the internet! The thing about social media is that it isn't. There came to this time of my need. The last of them surely come. Hell or high water, he'd be there with fire extinguisher and wrapped brother in arms. He looked to me like the Grey Wizard of Middle Earth and said, look to my coming at first light on the fifth day. I thought, look to the east. For the first 2 days, I fought my trial and held nothing back. For the righteous fear not defeat. On the third day, I held strong for my cause and brother. But just knowing that all the while, when my right arm dropped, my brother would be there to complete the motion. No weapon formed against me can prosper. On the fourth day, my honor lit the way in my dark times. There was a calm in following the way, and the way was my strength. Death is as light as a feather, but duty is as heavy as a mountain. On the fifth day, glory be to the heavens. Salvation cometh. On dawn comes my deliverance. Upon first light, I stand not alone against my turmoil, my band of brothers. My ride or die will take this field. You who have called forth the thunder will now reap the wind. The east, I eye a dove. It appeared with message. Upon this sight, even my demons took pause for the meaning of it all.
All manner of beast and man on the field was in hush.
I read the message. Dude, I'm sorry what had happened was.
can fight my battles alone. It's not a choice, it's not a wish, it's not from pride. Whatever happened to ride or die? Whatever happened to ride or die? I fight my battles alone. It's not a choice, it's not a wish, it's not from pride.